Hey everyone, welcome to episode 10 of Hidden Folks. It's been a while since we played this game and I am just in the mood to play it. I just want to sit here and relax and play with you guys and get back into the swing of playing it. I am ready to look for stuff and we're going to look for it together. So let's just not hold back. I hope you got your snacks and you're ready to relax. So just sit back and join me. We left that big confusing city part. Episode, level, whatever it was in the last episode. Hopefully we'll not run into that again, but it seems like we're running into the last level of the city, which I'm glad because I see that we're going into a snow level after that, so I'm happy about that because I'm ready for some snow. So let's go ahead and jump into the last level of the city level, and let's hopefully it's not a mess. I'm so well let's just see. Hold on. Yeah, okay, it's not a mess. it is a mess, but it's not as bad as what that abomination was last level. But something's off here. Something is really off here. It's not telling me what to look for in the bottom. Do you notice that? Look at the bottom of the screen. All I see is the menu cog and a lock. Now, what does that mean? That's the menu. Clear the road for that fancy car. So the lock is telling me to clear the road for that fancy car. But clear the road for what fancy car? I don't see no fancy car. What? This fancy car? This. Oh, I see. This is one of those clear the roads for the thingamajog things. Okay, so clear out the obstacles for this car. Kick that ball out the road. I like this. Okay, good. This is a much better pace than what we had before. I'm so happy. I did say in the beginning of the episode that I just wanted to sit back and relax, and this is fine. So now I gotta clear this traffic jam. Okay, I think I can do that. Who's blocking traffic? Let's see here. Oh, okay. You need to move up. And you need to move up. And you need to move up. And you need to get out of the way. Oh, this is so much better. This is better for my soul right here. This is great. Just get him on up there. Good, because I really want to get into that snow level. I'm very happy about that. Hopefully we won't run into... I was going to say, I hope we won't run into something stupid. But this right here, why are you laying in the street? So do I have to do something weird to get you out of the street? Get up. Okay, so clicking on it won't work. All right, so I'm going to have to look around here and see exactly what I can do to get this fool from possibly hurting himself by being ran over. Let's see. I see this gas tank. I was looking at it. I was wondering if I could shoot water at him. That wouldn't work. Let's see. Is this a food truck? Okay, there's nobody running a food truck. What can we do to entice him to get out of the road? It doesn't seem like there's a monkey. There's got to be something nearby to get him to move out of the road. I wonder. I literally have no idea. I can't just pick him up and drag him. I have no idea. I'm looking around. Would it be food? Wait. I see a hose here. And what's also throwing me off is I'm hearing sounds in this game, and I'm hearing my chickens in real life outside of my window. I just came back in the house from feeding them, and they are still squawking. They're full, believe me, they are full, they're still hollering, and I have no idea why. You know, it's not easy being a farmer in real life. It truly is not. I'm now officially a farmer, and it's fun, but it ain't easy. They are very demanding. I love my chickens. They have personalities like you wouldn't believe, but they are very demanding, especially my roosters, especially the headmaster rooster. I am so confused. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm clicking on stuff right now. Okay, I'm so confused. Now, they're taking pictures of these people. I don't know if these are celebrities or what. But my head rooster, Eddie, he is very, very demanding. As a matter of fact, he did something terrible last week. And I have to tell you that next time because he made me mad. He hurt my feelings. I am drawing a complete blank. I know I'm supposed to do something to entice this fool to get out. Oh. Well, there you go. Honk at him and he'll get out of the road. Oh. Ah. Okay, well, anyway, let's keep going. Shoot. That did not register to me, to honk the horn and get him to... I figured he was just laying there like... At first, the next thought was he was laying in the road protesting. Like, I'm laying in the street. You could just stay there. I'm not moving. Okay. This is clearly... I know exactly what to do. Change the light on the thing, right? Did we do it? Yes. We changed the light. And go. Oh, this... See, I like the levels like this when you have to clear the obstacles out of the way. Okay. Sir, you are in the way. So how exactly... We just click and you just go on, right? I like that. See, how come the other city level wasn't like this? How come... Did we do it? We cleared it. Thank you, God. We cleared it. Amen. So now we get to move on to the Snow Hill level. We get to go play in the snow. I am so happy. We've played in the desert. We've played in the woodland areas, in the mountainous areas. We have duked it out in neighborhoods and in city living. And now we are in the, I guess this must be the Swiss Alps or something like that. Here we are. Let's see. Now, we need to find somebody who is having the time of her life talking about some Wii U. And there she is right there. Let me catch her before she goes by. Oh, that's a guy. Okay. Hey, Polly. We found you, Polly. Let me take a look around. Is this a huge map? It's not. It's a small map. Okay, so we should be okay, right? We should be able to find things with relative ease. This looks like I thought it was a fox. That's a squirrel. It looks like a fox. Me squirrel, me love tree, me love pine cone, yum yum. All right, so if you're a squirrel and you love pine cone and you love tree, that means you must be hidden in a tree somewhere, right? Oh, we get to click on it and the snow falls off. Okay, so this squirrel is obviously hidden in a tree with snow on it. Well, we'll just have to click on all the snow trees then and we'll have to found him.
Bling.
Found your squirrel. Alright, now this is like a crumbled up piece of paper. Or a map. Yep, it's a map. The map to the next area was snowed over. So it's gotta be hidden under a snow mound. Oh, what? Listen to that. That sounds weird to me. I like the way that sounds. Okay, so it's hidden under a snow mound. We found some glasses. I love that. I love that. Okay. Any more snow mounds? Okay, so there's plenty of snow mounds. This map is hidden under somebody's shoe. Somebody's hat. You know, people die in this thing here. People are dying. And you must be... You're dead in that mound. That sound, boy, that's got to be the best sound I've encountered yet. Next to the toilet. There's the map.
Bling.
So we found the map. And now we got to find dude who has been... Pepe. We got to find Pepe. Is he part of Salt and Pepper? He must have been the lost member, Pepe. Now knows small things can have a big impact. So he just got whopped by a snowball. So let's find Pepe. You look like a Pepe. Oh, wait. You are Pepe, but you ain't got hit yet. That must be your job. You do it. No, you do it. Somebody do it. Wait, you're Pepe. Who's gonna do it? Somebody? Somebody has to throw this snowball. You do it. Wait. No way. For real. I love that. It would have been better if I was the one that actually threw it. Like, but okay, he got hit. Found you, Pepe. I like that. That was cool. That was sweet. I like that. I think we have enough time to do one more, right? So let's go down to these, what is it? Ski down to the steepest slopes. So let's go to these ski slopes. If it's a huge one, we probably might do half of one. Okay. So this seems to be a pretty, ooh, wow, it's really big. Oh, this is a big map. Oh, me, oh my. Oh, me, oh my. This is starting to remind me. Oh, wow, this is big. Oh, yeah, this reminds me of the desert. We will not be able to finish this episode, that's for sure. It's a big one. Okay, well, with that, oh. That's a little bit, okay, well, it's big, but it's big, but not that big. But it's big. It's definitely a ski resort. It's cold in my room. Hold on. I got to turn on the heat in real life. Wait a minute. It's supposed to be a high of the 60s. And it's actually warm outside. It was like 32 degrees freezing enough for it to snow. But it's cold in the house. I don't understand that. Anyway. All right. So let's find this falling over snowboard dude. Anyway, which means we're going to have to zoom in so we can see. On her 8th try, Kayla... Yeah, Kayla almost made it to the top of the line. Almost. Okay, so that's all right. That's our hint right there. So top of the line means she... All right, so, okay. Now, there's a lot of snowboarders right here. Now, should we... Let's see. And they all have those little stars on their chestises. No, those are not snowboarders. They're all wearing skis. So we need to find where everybody's doing snowboards. But we also need to find, like, look up the hill is what I'm trying to say. Why was that so hard for me to get out? We need to look up the hill. So they say at top of the line, right? So I'm going to follow this line. I need to zoom in a little bit. There's got to be a... Dang. Oh, shoot, man. Oh, y'all fell over. Ooh, y'all getting buried in the snow, too. So, top of the line. She almost made it to the top. Would it be this line here? Like the you know, the little thing you ride up. This right here. I know the name of it, but it's escaping me. But it says she almost made it to the top of the line. So, with that? So, let's follow this line. Because would she be up here? It says she almost made it to the top of the line. She almost made it. It's snowing up there. That one cloud. Y'all see that? Look at that. That one cloud is up there hovering and it's just snowing. Okay, so she made it. She almost made it. So let me go back down the line. Did she fall off? Was she riding this? It's not a zip line. You know what it is. Y'all will tell me what it is. Whatever the swing, but that, whatever it is. Was she riding that and she fell off? There seems to be two of these things. Okay. Okay, and it ends there. Okay, so she almost made it. All right, this is a pretty big map here. So it seems, now she could have fallen in these trees. There's a chance that she may have fallen amongst these trees. Okay, so this is where it starts. Right? This particular line. This swing line goes up here. And I'm going to look in these trees. Can we touch these trees? That sound is the best thing in the world. There's somebody hidden in the trees. He's not important, though. There's somebody who died in these trees. Look at that. There's a skeleton right there. Oh, my gosh. People die in these things. All right, I'm looking now. I don't see anybody hidden in the trees yet. I'm going up. I see people who have slammed into this roof. That's not her. I do need to pay attention to those crashings because she could be amongst those unfortunate falling in there. Okay, I don't see anything yet. Now, these are snowboard slopes. I gotta remember that that's there. I had to make a mental note that that's there, because she could be in that area. So I don't see... I don't see her. Okay, so I still don't see her in the tree. Alright. Alright, so we're at the top. So she wasn't in those trees, which means this is snowboard area, right? This looked like snowboard area. There's people here with helmets on. So she's in this area somewhere. Falling down. Okay, here's somebody who won a competition. Here's people going down the hill. They say she almost made it to the top of the line. This is a snowboard area right here. Whoa, whoa, what was weird? I was trying to zoom out. Okay. Okay, here's an area over here. She's got to be over here somewhere. I'm determined to find her before we end this episode. Let's see here. She's got to be here somewhere. In this area. Come on now, come on. I feel it in my bones. She's somewhere up here upside down. There she is! Found her. I knew it. I knew we'd find her. I knew she was going to be somewhere in this line. Or a line. So there was three of them? So there was three different lines, I guess. Wow, we found Kayla. Okay, well, let's do one more and then we'll end the episode here. Carlos, there's so many people with K's in their names. Carlos is honored. So many people came to watch him make a snowfolk. Oh, snowfolk. So now we got to find people who are making snow people. All right, so now we got to look for people who are making snowmen in competitions. Now these are not no snow. That's Snowboard Alley. We're going to name that Snowboard Alley right there. So we need to find people who are making snowman creations. All right. So let's see. That's everybody over there eating. Snowboard creations. Let's zoom out for just a little bit. That could be somewhere here. Somewhere down here in the bottom. Where people are making creations. Hold on. Is this creation time? No. That's for skiing. Oh! Ah, here we are. I see snowmen. This gotta be it, right? And this guy. Okay, he has a little thing on his chest. Alright. I don't see anybody who matches his description. We don't see Carlos. Is that No, that's not Carlos. I definitely don't see Carlos. That was a lot of snowmen, but that was not the right area. Okay, we might not be able to find Carlos. Carlos is definitely hidden. I might have been in the right area, though. Might have been in the right area. Wait, is that you? No, that's not Carlos. I saw that snowman, and I thought that was him. Is that Carlos? No, that's not Carlos. Is that Carlos? No. They all have the little patch on their chest. That's not Carlos. Carlos is nowhere to be found. Let's zoom out a little bit. So this is all skiers right here. I don't see any more snowfall being made except for that one area. Of course, this is Eatery. I don't see Carlos. Okay, so we're going to save Carlos for the next episode. I know I was right there at him. I had to have been right there at him. Is that Carlos? Nope. Are you Carlos? No. You Carlos? No, you're not Carlos. Shoot. I feel so close. Well, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We have got to save Carlos for the last episode. I'm end up finding Carlos. Watch and see. I'm end up finding him off the camera. And if I do, I'll let you guys know. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Hidden Folks. I enjoyed it. It's still a fun game. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I'll continue the series indefinitely. Is that him right there? No, that's not Carlos. No, is that Carlos? Nope, that ain't him either. No, is that Carlos? That's Carlos! That's not Carlos. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode once again, and I will see you in the next episode of Hidden Folks. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure you click that like button and share it with your fellow gamers. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and click that bell next to my name to be notified of future uploads.